You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 88 equals negative 44. Let's solve it step by step. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 100 minus 12 equals 88. And so the final result is 88 equals negative 44.